Give me the grace to be alive today. Amen. To be healthy and to be in His presence.
Yes. Yes.
And the next testimony is today my birthday. Yesterday, my mom and my dad, like, she came home and then she went out with my dad. And she, like, I knew that they were going to buy my gift. But when I came back home, my mom gave me a plastic bag. She said, "Your father is coming." And I went to the room. My father said, "Go take the keys of the car, open the car." And then he wasn't inside. And then when I came down, I was happy because I knew something in the car. So I went and said, "Mommy, Dad said that she gave me the key." And she said, "Oh, God, look at that." I took the key, and then when I opened the car, I was like, I was so happy because when we came here, I wanted to get a sewing machine, and in the car I saw the sewing machine, like, when I googled the mark of the sewing machine, it's one of the first mark of the sewing machine. So I was happy, and when I came in, I just spoke to my mother. Like, I was so happy, and then when I came, like, I showed her a picture, and then it was like something like, "Thank you for your love on my birthday." And I came to her, I said, "I'm sorry that I learned a lesson that if someone gives you something, don't neglect it, because you don't know what is behind. Like, it can be a little thing, but when it is so I was really happy. And I like my kids."
Hallelujah.
So I ask God for forgiveness because I neglect what my mom gave me first, which was cupcakes. And I thank God because He brought me to know and like to ask for forgiveness to my mom. I thank Him for my gift. And the last testimony that I want to sing a song to God.
Amen.
The short is that I'm grateful.
It's okay.
For His grace, for His love.
Hallelujah.
Comment te dis que je ressens des bienfaits sont trop grands. Du fond de mon cœur de l'âme qui traduisent mes silences. Comment te dis-je que je ressens tes bienfaits sont trop grands. Du fond de mon cœur de l'âme qui traduisent mes silences. Que ma vie devant toi, je me repens. Faire de moi ce que tu voudras. Comme l'agir devant le potier. Donne-moi la forme qui te plaît. Fais toutes choses en ton temps.
Je serai toujours confiant. Seigneur, observe ma voix. Garde-moi auprès de ta croix. Je voudrais habiter chez toi tous les jours ici-bas. Que ma vie soit une fleur, un parfum. Que ma vie.